Hey guys, Wake Rider here, bringing you a TDM on Borderlands, also known as the White Castle and Hooters map. And as you see, if you breakfast is served from 6 to 11, so please show up before 11 if you do want breakfast. We're not serving it after then. I'm going to use the highest gun assault rifle you can get, the XM10. So we'll see how this works out here. I unlocked this gun last night. So, just put my little flecky jacky on. Locked this gun last night. I don't know, you be the judge. I mean, I'm gonna play with it, so you're gonna see what the hell it does. But, I will tell you that it's not really my type of assault rifle. I like assault rifles that shoot a little more true. This thing kicks like a mule. And you'll see it. I mean, it. When you fire this bad boy, you better freaking hold on, because it's gone. And it goes through ammo like Tic Tacs. It sounds cool as shit, though, doesn't it? It does sound cool as shit. Sounds like it's got a sound on it. So, I mean, the gun is brutal. I'm not questioning that. I'm not questioning that. The gun is sick, nasty. But, I don't know, I think I like the T3 AK a little more myself. See the little kick there? I would have had that guy if it wasn't for the kick. Let's see here. Come on, buddy. We know you want some. Come get some! Oh, hey, oh! Finally got the tater. Let's see here. So as you can see, it's pretty nasty. I mean, I'm off to a 5-1 start right now. And, it's a pretty sick gun. Got a little green camo on it. I think you have to have camo on it to do some camo challenges. I don't know, man. But I'm trying to do the gun challenges right now, so I'm trying to use every gun in the game a little bit. Yeah, I even started doing a little sniping. I should have a video of that out, if not already, very shortly. And, you know, just having fun, man, playing the game. Once they fix some of the bugs and stuff, it'll be a really badass game. Oh, whoa, I thought I got him. Shit. What the hell is going on? All I'm doing is like alerting everybody and my mom where I am. Hey, I'm over here. This guy up top there should totally come back over there.
JPA down.
You see the kick on that thing?
JPA armor.
And that's the thing with the AK. Assist! Son of a... What? I thought I got the assist on him. Oh my god, there's three of them up there. Okay, well now we know who, at least we know now who we need to go kill. If I can get out of the doorway, I'll be okay. Put my flacky jacky. Put my flippy floppies. Alright. Oh, by the way, my battle points perks down on the bottom right hand side. I have a flak jacket and a cluster bomb. Cluster bomb is nasty. It is the Jimmy Jam, is basically the best way to put it. It goes through, its circumference is not as big as white phosphorus, but it does everything. Oh, look at this guy. It does armored cars, it does infantry, it does whatever the hell you throw it at, it will kill it. It goes through ceilings. It slices, it dices. It's basically the shit. So look at you. Hi. Wake Rider. I'll be here all day. Oh. So we got some snipers down here. Oh shit. Ah! Damn it. I was trying to take somebody with me. I'm like, let me get one more in. All right.
Enemy airstrike incoming.
So, let's see here. Where are we at right now? We're at 7-3. Damn, man. Am I 5-1? Yeah. So, it's got to play a little more cautious. This team seems to be wanting to hold the JanSport Mall down pretty good. So, screw it. I'm going to let them. I don't really care. But I'm going to go take it, try to pick a couple off, and then maybe even take it away from them if I'm successful here. I think that'd be pretty cool. Make for a good YouTube video, wouldn't it? So, let's find out. Let's see here. Yeah, but this gun, I mean, it shoots... It's powerful as shit. But it's, kicks like a son of a bitch. And, it just goes through ammo, man. I mean, it just eats through ammo. Just eats right through it. This guy's gonna follow me right up here. Watch this. Come on, buddy. I ain't got all day. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
I'm reloading.
That was close. Oh. Need to reload you, sir. But, I mean, neat gun. I mean, I'm good with it. I'm doing it right now. I mean, shit. But not really my type of assault rifle. It may be yours. You may go around and freaking decimate everybody with it. Feel like kicking that? Feel like kicking that thing right there? If I had the T3 AK, that would have been ancient history. Ancient history. Oh yeah, we got cluster bomb.
We are losing, Marines. Let's go.
Assist? What the?
I need
okay.
some cover fire.
Okay, let's just do this thing real quick.
Carpet bomb launched.
Boom, son. Oh yeah, spawn point kills. Two. What? Exactly. Let's redo that shit. Send me back up there, coach. I'm ready to play. Alright, we're going to have to put that bad boy down. She's only got 3 bullets left. And, do a little spray and pray, maybe. Whatever needs to be done to get it done, you know what I mean? There's a guy right up top there. And I'm going to heal, and I'm going to run right to that corner. Come on! Still got stoned eyes here. Go, 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 go! Run, 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 run! Alright! Oh shit, I've been marked for death. Put the little flak jacket on. I hate when I'm marked, man. It's like, hello, I'm over here. Hello. Dude, there's like a million of them up there. Look how many red dots are up there, dude. Alright. If I can kill all these guys, I think I deserve some sort of freaking medal. Oh no. Oh no. Revenge kill. So that son of a bitch killed me. Yeah, I should be able to shoot through that. It is a fence after all. Chain link fence. I think. Whoa! Oh, the proximity rocket. Somebody just noob-tubed the shit out of me. Alright, well now we got our gun back that we're displaying here, this MX-110, I think is what it's called. I don't know, I don't really want to use it. But, it's nasty. But you gotta be careful with it though, man. She's not a play toy. Oh, got my flak jacket on already. Oh, shit. I'm gonna need it too. I'm gonna need it. See, the advantage is I can now hide on the other side of this chain link fence and you can't get me. Assist! Mother Mary and Joseph. Okay, let's run. Let's do the little over-under here. Under-over. And we're gonna go over here. That looks like a guy. And we're gonna climb up this bad boy. And we're gonna get us a nice little stab. Oh! Hey! Oh, don't like LMGs. So we're gonna swap it out for this. And that guy's gonna get freaking schooled. Oh no. Oh shit, that was a headshot. So, just gotta be careful where. Oh! The kick! The kick! The kick is unreal. Alright. Let's do this, man. Oh, where'd the sniper rifle go? Here we go. Nice! I'm getting used to these sniper rifles on here, so I'm not. I wouldn't say I'm proficient in them right now, but I'm getting better. I'm not really a sniper type of guy, though. Yeah, I just don't. It's not my playing style. It's just not really my bag, but I am getting better with them, though. I'll tell you that. Oh, that bad guy? No. Ah, dude. You should totally come up here.
Marines, let's go.
Yeah, that was mistake number one. Mistake number two. Mistake number two. Oh shit. I'm running out of freaking. Oh! Mistake number three. This little helicopter piece of shit shooting at me. I hate those freaking things, dude. Stop shooting at me! Ah, what a way to go. Alright, well, I know we have a cluster bomb, so let's call this bad boy in. We're gonna get some payback super quick here.
You cap sites coming on.
Oh, yeah. Cluster bomb! That should be good. At least three.
We've got him on the ropes.
That's two. Ah, two! Damn, man. I thought I had more than that. Okay, where am I? Oh shit! Why did it start me off here? Okay. Whatever. Usually it starts you off in here. That was weird as shit. Okay. Oh, there's a guy over here. I guess he's trying to snipe. He probably didn't even realize. Oh! You know you can stab those things too, and they, as soon as you stab them, they burst. Or they, you know, whatever. They do that, whatever they do. Hey, there's our boy Duffman again. I know, I hear it. Oh, see, I like blowing those things up, man. You get just as much points for. Oh! Man, that little mother. Oh, a guy got me. Oh, look at you being prone crawling up the stairs. What an interesting way to play the game. What an interesting way to play the game. Oh, we got defeated? Holy mackerel. Oh, well. Well, at least you get to see how the gun works. It's a pretty powerful gun. Went 28-6, not too shabby. And hopefully that cleared everything up for you as far as the assault rifles go.
As always, thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to subscribe. Subscriptions really help out my channel. Thanks, guys. Until then, I'll see you in the next one.